Ranveer Kapoor. There is something about this actor that attracts girls like anything. I'm sure he's the perfect boyfriend. He's the man of every girl's dreams. Well, I'm not saying this because I'm falling for him. I am saying this because of Alia. You will be surprised to know her level of commitment towards Ranveer. Before we get busy with this story of ours, you guys go and subscribe our channels. And if you don't want to miss out on any Bollywood news, turn on the bell icon. Reportedly, Alia is trying to be a better girlfriend than Katrina Kaif. These two are each other's competition when it comes to their career in Bollywood. And now Alia is also trying to compete with Katrina when it comes to their relationship. Alia Bhatt is going strong with her relationship with Ranveer Kapoor, and it seems that the young lady is leaving no stones unturned to make her relationship with Ranveer Kapoor last forever. Despite her busy schedule, Alia is determined to spend as much time as possible with boyfriend Ranveer without committing the same mistake which Katrina did. So according to Alia, Katrina did not give enough time to Ranveer when they were in a relation. But as far we know, Katrina gave her undivided attention to Ranveer when they were dating. She even ignored her career. Of course, she had to pay the price. Her career had a downfall. Even after their breakup, hard times continued. Wasn't that enough? Well, not for Alia. Alia and Ranveer have confirmed that they are dating. Both their parents gave green signal to their relationship. So for now, all is well for these two. Before Katrina, Deepika also dated Ranveer for some time. That turned out to be a disaster for Deepika. Katrina and Deepika were not in good terms with each other, but we all know that at Deepika's reception, everything changed. Both Deepika and Katrina acted maturely. But seems like Alia is not interested in making any friends right now. She only wants to be with her boyfriend. She did not attend Deepika's reception and she definitely thinks that Katrina was not a good girlfriend. 2018 was good for Alia. In 2019, she has projects like Kalank and Takht with her mentor Karan Johar. She is also shooting for Brahmastra. Apart from these three films, Alia is also looking forward to Zoya Akhtar's Gully Boy. We just hope that whatever happened with Deepika and Katrina doesn't happen with Alia. We hope that she does not get too much involved in her relation and ruin her career. Keep watching and liking our videos. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.